Pushback. Fort Leonard Wood went ahead with gate closures today. Army Post announced the changes back in December, sparking backlash from people living and working on the post. One concern is emergency access through the south gate. The post says it will grant that access if someone calls 911 and tells them they need to go to Fort Woods Hospital. A math and